All right, guys, so something I've seen on Facebook groups and all over the place is how to know if baby's diaper is too big or too tight. So the big things I want to tell you, my little guy is a little over 20 pounds, about 22 pounds, and he is still in the size 3 diapers. You can see it's full, so he's due for a change. But I wanted to show you that this is what a full diaper looks like with him. You can see here. The straps are actually almost all the way in. They're very elastic. These are the Huggies little movers, which I love. He's super ticklish. So when I put the diapers on, though, I make sure to pull all the way and to make sure it's up a little bit higher, and also that the back flaps are all the way out. You can see a lot of times these get folded over. When you fold those over, you may end up with a blow-up or a blow-out. The other thing I always do when I finish putting the diaper is I make sure that these little flaps are out. And they're really comfortable. So you want to see if they're out all the way around. You can see when it wasn't full. So that way when it does fill up, you end up not having any issues with baby of leaking out the sides. Because you can see this is a really full diaper, but he did not leak at all. This will help prevent leaks. So always take your finger and run these along so that they are nice and clean. And then right here, this should still be a little bit loose. You can see. So you will notice your baby size is going to be different. I will say my best friend is a breastfeeder. My guy's formula, so his thighs don't get quite as chubby. He's 9 months old, and I'm sure some of you are saying, oh my goodness, mine is way more than that. If that is the case, maybe size up, but you'll notice there should be a little bit of space and wiggle room here. It shouldn't be super tight and shouldn't leave a rash. So let me know what you think. If you need to size up or think you might need to, feel free to put a picture in the comments below similar to this, and I'm happy to take a look for you. Thanks, guys. Don't forget to subscribe. All right, guys. So like I discussed, this is not where we want it. All I did, because my guy's a wiggler, is at first I put it on just so it's basically on both sides. And then I'm going to try to do this one-handed here. You're going to pull it tighter and pull it tighter. All right, guys. So that's a much closer to what we want. Now you're going to make sure that the sides right here, these guys come out. Let's see, you can actually see that. That's going to catch those leaks and stop them. We're going to do it on both sides. Always double check. There's no reason to rush your diaper change. Now, this side looks a little snug here. So my little wiggler, let me see if we can rein him back in here so I can get a one-hand diaper change here. Something else I do too is I always keep toys and things on the side here so I can maybe distract him with some toys. So you can see this kind of got crunched in there when we did that. So you're going to lay that flat and then you're going to pull it. So not the best example because I do have one hand, but what you should look like is this when it's really nice and flat and it doesn't look full or uncomfortable for baby. This will be in much tighter. And then you want to always double check the back and make sure that's nice and flat up against their back to help avoid blowouts. So that's how you know your baby's good. You don't need to move up, but you might need to size up if this starts to get a rash here or maybe right here if you notice some rash or tightness. The further out these sides are and close to the actual guidelines the diaper companies seem to give you, the more leaks we seem to have. So let me know what you think. As for little boys, big tip too, make sure that his little friend is pointed downwards. So that way you are not going to come up and out the diaper. So good luck, guys. Let me know what you think. Bum, bum, bum.